I tell you what, I can't wait to get back to the studio.
Yeah, but don't you miss SFG TV?
Well, it was a lot of work.
I'll tell you what, I have got just the music to put us in the mood. Welcome to Series 2, Episode 1. On today's show,
we've got news of our new single, and I'll be showing you what we've got up to in the last 12 months with some of my home movies. Not those sort of movies.
Let's give you a tour of the place. One of the things which we did, hello, was at the beginning of the year, we started renting and we did up, believe it or not, our own little rehearsal space here in South London. Here's the mixing desk and recording, where we're demoing album 3 and the new tracks for the repacked album. Kitchen area, classic boys' mess. Lounge, where we relax. Yes, it is the same room. In here, live room. Here we go, Jamie's stuff. All here, Jamie on guitar. Pete's drums, piano, where we're writing away. And this, the Yamaha AW4416. We actually won this in a competition about 8 years ago. And this enabled us to record all the original demos, and the actual tracks we've just found out are still here. Let's see if you can hear one. This is the original mix that the favours come on a... Rock history. Through here we've got all the discs which we've been lucky enough to get because you've been such amazing fans. Adorn the walls, as well as our awards, like the ASCAP award, and kind of Strachan picture of us on tour. And then obviously the, here we go. Yeah, very clever. Pete's doctorate, framed. Pete's lordship, also framed. That's what happens when you have a bit too much money. But now the news.
Good morning, and welcome to a more relaxed SFG TV Breakfast News with me, Greg Churchhouse.
And I'm Dr. Peter Newellard II.
Three-time Brit Award nominees, four-time Brit Award nominees, Scouting for Girls.
Nominees, not winners, we're still not bitter.
Are releasing a brand new single, Love How It Hurts, on July 10th.
Some people said that the Easter number one couldn't be done 2 years in a row. They'd be right, we're releasing in July. But we're going for the third most important number one of the year. Not Christmas. Not Easter, already done that. But the St. Swithin's Day number one.
News, but what have we been doing over the last 12 months?
Well, Roy, let me tell you. We've toured Germany.
We've toured Holland.
We've played Wembley.
We've played the MEN.
We've rented a new studio.
We've decorated a new studio.
We wrote some new songs.
We recorded some new songs.
We were nominated for a Brit.
We were nominated for an Ivor.
We didn't win the Brit.
No, we didn't win the Ivor.
But what Pete did, in his usual style, was do a little documentary film for each of those little episodes of the last 12 months. And we're going to be showing them up to the release of Love How It Hurts. And here's what you can expect from Pete's private home movies.
Not those sort of movies, really.
Heaven and the end, this is
expect from Pete's Home Movies over the next few weeks. Why? What have you got there, Roy?
It's funny you should say that, Craig. I have here a picture, which I've just found in all our studio stuff, of a very, very young-looking Greg and Pete.
I tell you, those were the days, eh? Fresh-faced, still drinking.
What are you going to do with it, Roy?
That's a very good question. I'm going to put this on the Skeleton for Girls studio wall with all the other memorabilia we have.
Excellent.
Show us what else we've got up there, Greg.
Well, along with our lovely youthful photo,
yep,
we've got a t-shirt here from Abby, Take Off Your Clothes, and then another one, And Come to Bed. This one didn't actually put their name on there, so take what you will from that.
They wanted to keep it anonymous. But this is going to be a new feature of the series. We want you to send us any Scout for Girls memorabilia, anything you really want to send us at all. It doesn't have to be anything to do with Scout for Girls. Anything you want us to have. The best things we will feature in the following episodes of SFGTV.
We will indeed.
And you can actually send it to a real address. We've got the address, haven't we?
We have indeed. Yeah. It is Deluxe Management, PO Box 373, Teddington, TW11 8ZQ.
Anyway, have you seen Pete?
I think you mean Dr. Pete.
Dr. Pete. He must be in a consultation.
Take two of these and call me in the morning. Hi, I'm Dr. Pete, and ever since I became a doctor, I've been getting your letters to help you with your musical problems. Today's letter says, Dear Dr. Pete, I'm your biggest fan. I can't wait to buy your new single, Love How It Hurts. I do hope it's a St. Swithin's Day number one. Fingers crossed. Anyway, I was after some advice. I think my girlfriend is having an affair with my best friend. He's richer than me, and I recently saw them driving in his flash car. What should I do? Thank you for your advice. Paul from South Ruislip. Well, Paul, if he's been driving around town with a girl you love, I'd say forget him. I guess the change in your pocket wasn't enough, but I'd say forget him and forget you too. If you were richer, then you'd still be with her. Ain't that some shoes? And with a pain in your chest, you can still wish him the best. With a forget you and a forget you too. Thank you very much. Consultation over.
So thank you for watching SFG TV episode 1, series 2. We hope you enjoyed it. We had fun making it. We can't wait to see you all this year.
Yeah, come and check us out. We're playing live at some headline summer shows in Epsom, York, Westonbirt, Newcastle and Cambridge.
And you can pre-order our new single, Love How It Hurts, on our website, www.scoutforgirls.com.
St. Swithin's Day number one.
Exactly.
Till then, see you later. Goodbye!